research center. A big scientist came to us, okay? And then few of us, we went to him and we asked him, we really want to work for the country, we want to join BRC, how can we join that, okay? So he told us one thing. He said that if you want to do good for your country, just remember one principle. Whatever you do, do it well, and do it, to work hard, do it well, and do it such that other people take an example of you and keep you as role model. It doesn't matter if you're a scientist, it doesn't matter if you are a businessman, it doesn't matter if you're a bank manager. As long as you do your job well and you're an example for others, you are helping the country. So my view is, people who are outside India, they are also helping the country a lot in different ways. People who are inside the country in different professions are helping the country a lot in different ways. So what I want to do as an engineer is want to maximize my potential of growth, and I want to help the country as much as possible in the process of doing that. So basically, if you yourself don't grow and if you yourself don't become strong, then you cannot help anybody. So first you need to make yourself the strongest possible, increase your talents as much as possible, and then help create a good name for your country and everybody in whatever you do, and try to help not just the country, everybody as much as you can. So that is my view, and that's the thing which that scientist told me kind of stick to me. And just because me or somebody else is working in US doesn't mean that they cannot contribute to the country. So what happened? Why is China so strong these days? So what happened many years back, a lot of people from China went to US and they learned all the technology and they put the technology back to China. So right now there are a lot of people in from India who are in India, in US, and they are affecting US politics. They are bringing back jobs, they are bringing back knowledge. So I think interacting with the world is important. If you are isolated from the world, you will be left behind. And going out of the home, going out of the city is important thing. But if you want to contribute to the society and the country, just remember one principle, that whatever you do, be a role model for your children. That's the ideology for me going.